Just a boy caught up in a dream of fantasy. Whoa.